Hello everyone, let's take a look at the dollar index, the DXY. We can see here today it has formed another red candle, just as we said yesterday, because we have already penetrated the supporting level of here, the top of this green candle, so it will continue to drop down. The next support will be here, the top of these candles. So when the DXY drop, we can see the gold will going up and all the risk asset will going up. Thank you.